bless you. God bless you. Who is a politician?
My husband was a politician.
God is going to help him, and God is going to help your children. In Jesus' name. Are you married?
No, sir.
Who is this? I want deliverance. Stand out again. In Jesus' name. There was a man disappointed you. Forgive him.
Okay.
Forgive him.
I hear you, sir.
The man disappointed you.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
When was that?
2012.
2012?
Yes.
This man, you were inside this house. Mm-hmm. You were with him.
Yes.
What happened?
He married another woman.
Not that you are not okay. You are okay for the marriage, but something just happened.
Yeah.
There is a spirit that is disturbing you. I'm seeing marine spirit.
Yes.
A marine man.
Yes.
This man flog you every time in your dreams. Many a times. If I don't remove it, this is going to disturb you.
God, can help me. I can't even see my period.
This thing has destroyed many things in your life. Don't you hear me? Eh?
Yes.
This man is making love with you every time.
Yes.
Steady.
Yes.
And has caused problems.
Eating my dream.
Someone said, hey.
On a fléchi pour un mari spirituel. Il en reste un.
Who naked in the dream?
It's me. It's me.
How many times you naked?
Minutes time, sir.
Eh?
Minutes time. Uh-huh. Uncountable.
That is a problem of your life.
Et se voit tout le temps dénudé dans les rêves.
Let me just dress you well spiritually. In the mighty name of God, fire out! Jesus said, you are free.
Dieu a se marié. Mais elle était capable de se marier. Elle a toujours une déception. De l'avoir reçu la délivrance du Saint-Esprit l'instant même. Cette jeune femme qui est possédée par un mari spirituel. Regardez votre camp.
Jesus, be free.